Hey everyone, let's analyze the early blues lick. T-Bone Walker patented this phrase. B.B. King played it this way. Freddie King played it like this. Sometimes Freddie would bend it. Albert King played it super simple.